On several occasions, traffic officers have been seen around Kampala directing traffic flow, even in areas where there are traffic lights. This sometimes annoys road users who have to sit for longer periods waiting for the traffic officer to let them go. For some drivers, it can feel like the decision on how long motorists are kept waiting or how long traffic on a specific lane is allowed to flow are arbitrary decisions made on the whims of traffic officers. However, the spokesperson of the Traffic Directorate, Charles Sebambolide, says the decisions made by traffic officers at these intersections are made based on a good understanding of the traffic flow and they should be respected.
A traffic officer's signal takes precedence to any signal given by the traffic lights. So when you see a traffic officer at the traffic lights signaling you to stop, even if the traffic light is showing green, that go, or signaling you to go and it shows red, his presence and his signal take precedence according to the law.
Sebambulide says the traffic officers continue to man traffic along Jinja Road and Entebbe Road because these areas still have older traffic lights which are not fully automated. But he says they only direct traffic during peak hours.
I must repeat, it's not possible that during peak hours traffic can be controlled by the lights at those junctions I've mentioned without the intervention of police. So
the traffic lights at places like Sir Apollo Kagwa Road, Wandegeya and Yusuf Lule Road are modern traffic lights which are fully automated, hence there is no need for traffic officers to assist in directing traffic.
To give you an example of Wandegeya, Makere Main Gate, Chase Junction Junction. If you go there these days, you really find sanity. The problem is if there are many junctions which are not regulated and flow comes at the same time, it definitely, the main place where the lights are will be overwhelmed.
Some of the road users NTV talked to gave us their opinions on who directs the traffic better between the lights and the traffic officers.
Olumu kitufu jamu ya sobolo kubanga emodokezo ziba jamu abayitirirako nabo.
Sebambulede believes that if all the junctions and intersections around Kampala had traffic lights, the issue of traffic jams would be significantly reduced. He has also called on road users, especially border cyclists, to respect traffic lights where they have been left to operate without traffic officers.